Alright, so here we're doing a few things, possible intel. Okay. Looks like I might have to drop in from a certain region. Where do they do custom drops? So we're supposed to eliminate this guy. Like that. Maybe collect some info around the area. They're definitely around the Cassano Yorpino area. But definitely to neutralize this apparently it's a looter. High value target Condor. High value target Condor. And it would be a great blow to the enemy cartels that live there. But we take out this high value target. Okay. Darn boy is gonna go at it solo. By the way, I actually have an airsoft rifle that looks very much like this. So, pretty happy to bring this along. The only difference, of course, is one, it's airsoft, not shooting real bullets, but also the red dot sight's a tiny bit lower, the laser's black, and has some power cord on the M-lock railing. But it's a tiny bit different, but other than that, it's pretty similar. Shoot in about 500 down. Pointing a rifle at us. Yep, he is. This might be useful. Alright, let's take a look at the map. This is a drop point. Some points are marked on the map over here, so we have a drop point, we have a resupply right behind us. We have an enemy bunker in this vicinity. We're looking for Kemi Lem. Alright. Placement up here and another placement here. See if we can keep finding some intel. Right now we're gonna mostly collect all this intel as fast as we can before we go ahead and take out this high value target supposedly named Kemi Lem. So we are 030 030 285. It's probably around here. Gotta head north. Get some of that intel too. Finding your way around is apparently harder than what you would think. Alright. Down this gate. Down these rocks. Hopefully I don't slip and fall. Alright, good. Ahead. About straight and north after this crisscross. Just straight and north, right? Actually, a bit north. northeast. The other guy. This is going to shit. Before I go there, I need to make sure that the air is clear, so... If I lost the stealth, might as well use, flashbangs. How am I? How? Already? Jeez. Thankfully, I'm wearing a helmet, so I'm not gone yet. They found some intel, okay. Need some place to hide in the meantime. He's wearing a balaclava black, alright. So Kim Lee is wearing a face mask, okay. I should be more careful about this. He's wearing a black cap. His name is Camille Lem. And this hypothetical target is wearing a black mask. Alright, so. I collected all. Let me find more stuff if I can.
Siły specjalne! 75 metrów! Prawe skrzydło!
Heard some voices in the distance, so I gotta lay low while I collect intel. Okay, more intel. Yo, this guy literally just went right in front of me. Alright. We need to move because there's a bunch of them swarming this way. figure out the best plan of attack to take out an encampment. I'm thinking about sniping from down there, but there's so much brush in the way. Wondering if I can take them out from a few homes. Set myself up in one of the opposing houses opposite of where they're at and take them out from there. It is pretty dark, but night vision helps, especially with the thermos. Hopefully there's nothing over on this side. Just in case. I hate the fact that I can't see anything with these knots, but then I can't lose night vision. Yes, I can. That should be enough for now. They spotted me. Alright, we finally got that achievement. Alright, so we found our high value target. Definitely need to repack. Right, 8 magazines plus the one I have now is 9, and one magazine with one round in it. Okay. What? Are you kidding me? I have a limp now? Oh my god. He didn't even jump down that far. Oh man, I made it for backwards. Hey, I eliminated the guy died, so we won the target. We eliminated the target, and we won the mission. Even though we're all beat up, yeah, I'm so extract. So I had to limp my way almost 1,000 meters, basically 1 kilometer. Apply splint to this guy. It's lame. Teleported, cool. This guy's about to die if I don't feed him, so let me feed him. So... chicken with herb dumplings. pretty good. Extracts. We can have a helicopter coming in and get us. Oh. Yeah. Okay. I couldn't obtain the optional stealth. That's sad. I killed a bunch of people though. Okay. It's 12, okay. Well.